Thanks, Charlie.
I have another question for you, girls. There's been a string of mysterious assassinations within the government. The CIA and NSA have failed to track down the perp, and you are
Give us the deeds.
Well, he has an interesting tack.
Charlie bit me.
What?
Hi, girls. How's Mission Meerkat?
Super fun. 10-4, niner. I mean, good. With the odds well against us, we were still able to apprehend the kingpin.
Here's the address for Mission Rouge.
I put rouge on my cheeks. No.
Oh, sweetie.
Girls, thank God you've come. I'm Detective Shirley. Let me tell you what happened.
The angle of the body is so weird, I wonder why they were sitting down when they were killed, huh?
Crap, act natural. Butter.
And that's all we know.
So, where's the body?
Are you kidding?
Well, due to the temperature of the toast, she must have been killed between 6:15 and 7:23 this morning. And because the door's wide open, clearly there was no forced entry, and that means that the killer must have been someone she knew. And obviously with the red-haired wig, that must mean she has some sort of red-haired psychosis. And due to the tilt of the wig, obviously that it was not put on by her, and it was indeed put on by the killer.
Guys, it's a red herring.
Get it? No, it's a real clue. I think we need some time to ponder this.
You know what that means, right?
Shopping!